Game start. Play with Blink and don't know if he can make some comments when I play, but it's usually not easy. And yes, I come to DreamHack. But PvP is still a little bit random. PvP a little bit random matchup, but let's try play safe. Safe, I think it's like three gateway Stargate. But if your opponent make really fast expand, you can be behind. But three gateway and Stargate, you can play very aggressive also. Play like Mass Phoenix or Void Race, maybe Oracle. One or two Oracle, and it can make a lot of problem to your opponent. My opponent is two gateway. Nothing happened. Blink didn't make for scouting. Keep his prop home. He won't grab more minerals. Maybe he have one. No, two gateway he have. Two gateway and he spent Chronobus making faster upgrades on Warp Gate. So this is not bad for me. Because now I continue make stalkers. And I see here a red point. I think it's prop. Maybe he hiding, try hiding hide prop somewhere. Yes, here. And he try. Mistake. It's mistake from Blink. Because he lost Alter and lost two pylon if not canceled this one. Yes. No, maybe it's FZT, but I'm not sure. Mm-hmm. Try catching some stalkers here. DT. But it's not too bad for me. I have Oracle, not. I'm not spent. Soon coming Dark Empire Archons. I now need more Oracle. I have Observer. I need just mass Stalkers. Transition on macro game. Blink he have. So Blink. It's very good spell, and it's mean my Oracle can't very well harass my opponent. I split this attention. What VT, how he come here? But my VT split attention, but my with 3 DT make a lot of problems. Just need more more army. I need more units. My panic on my opponent Brace. Вот kill knife соснут. Kill too many props, but still maybe I think 7 props I kill, but lose too many DT. But his army didn't work sometime. His props didn't get minerals and back. Need to care about Colossus and very important, don't lose Colossus. You should need. Rebuilding Observer, because he understand if he kill my ops, maybe sometime my Observer didn't work. And here CSCDT. I think I lose my Nexus. No. This one, but I have extra Nexus. Now I shall check out. If my opponent have expand, if he have expand, I shall attack his exp. No, he not have it, it's DT versus DT fighting. I can kill all this army, it's not too many. Just try sniping some stuff what I not like and Nexus. GG. Yeah, I think it's a very entertaining game. Beginning from aggression from two side and DT drop from both side. It's very interesting, I think. Not in all games you can see these drops, but you can look what I have more props and my drop. After my drop, he have like around 40 props. He drop for 32, for example, and at the same time he make more props. But after his less drops, he make me more bigger damage, but at the same time I have bigger army. Because my economics work pretty good before his Dark Templar's drop. And my economics help me make big army and not lose Colossus, it's very important, don't forget it. And it's helped me.